the difference between Adrian protecting Kagami and Adrian protecting Marinette.
I love you. How cute. I love you too, Egg.
You're looking for has been here the whole time. If you could see that I'm the one who understands you. Been here all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me. You belong with me. Walking the streets with you in your worn out jeans. I cannot thinking this is how it ought to be. Laughing on a park bench, thinking too much.
So I've seen people trying to guess the Miraculous character's sexual orientations, and I thought it would be fun to try for myself.
So y'all out here telling me you think Marinette is straight.
About as straight as Natalie's back has been.
Marinette is pansexual. She has amazing chemistry with Luca, Adrian, Kagami, even Chloe.
Homegirl doesn't give a flying fladoodle how you identify, she just wants to know that you see her as more than a friend.
Y'all think Adrian is straight too, but I say bye with a preference for girls.
He probably stays up every night having an existential crisis to plague about whether he's straight or gay, forgetting that bi is a possibility. And he's scared of his feelings and closeted, because let's be honest, Gabriel is more homophobic than your aunt who sells essential oils. I like to think that Marinette is the first person he'd ever feel comfortable talking to about his sexuality.
Kagami is a comp-het lesbian in denial. She's using Adrian to suppress her true feelings, I said what I said.
Alia is 100% bi.
Nino is totally straight but very supportive.
Luca is pan-romantic ace, I don't make the rules.
Chloe thinks she is straight.
Julika and Sabrina are lesbians.
Rose is bi.
Gabriel got arrested for hate-criming a minority.
What's she like?
She's special. Very pretty. She's got dark, silky hair, deep and mysterious eyes.
Do I know her?
Yeah, it's Ladybug.
Time to transform! Cheeky Bonbon!
Can we talk about how cute this scene is like?
Very pretty. She's got dark, silky hair, deep and mysterious eyes.
You like her a lot, huh?
Marinette? Yeah, of course. She's a lady of my dreams.
Cat Noir. Hello?
Hey, Bugaboo, what you doing?
Well, I was sleeping. What time is it?
Funny you ask that, because it's time for you to help me.
What's going on?
Okay, so don't get mad, okay? So, you know how I was on night patrol? Right, so someone got akumatized, and it was super easy, so subtle flex. I KO'd the f*** out of them. So I was gonna get you after, so you can Miraculous Ladybug everything back into place. But then I forgot that you had to be in the battle for that to happen. So
you fought an Akuma without me?
Don't forget, I'm not done. And then for some reason Hawk Moth showed up, and turns out he was Gabriel Gress.
Vesperia, me lady.
I'll take your money.
What is that?
Am I the only one that noticed your curtains are facing the same way?
Just us and your friend Steve.
And his has a freaking mirror.
Hey, Luca, I know this may be a little bit too late, but I need to give you the real reason why I broke up with you. Now that Hawk Moth is defeated. Yeah, Marinette, go ahead. It's because I'm actually Ladybug.
That's it?
What? Are you not surprised? Well, no, we all knew- What? Oh,
Whoa! You're Ladybug! No way!
Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up, beat 'em up. Reese's.
You're as much of a party pooper as Sugar Cube.
Sugar Cube? Who's Sugar Cube?
A tiki, Ladybug's Kwame.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Hey, Cat Noir. What are you drinking?
The blood of my enemies.
Cat Noir, that's a nice chai. Okay. Can you let me live my life?
What did sweet Veruca say?
Daddy, yes. Buy me, North Korea!
When Veruca says,
bye!
It's like a battle cry, and when Veruca says,
mine!
Well, I'd jelly for a spine, and if Veruca said,
please!
I'd know it.
Come on now.
Unmotivated today, but forced myself to do this makeup look for you guys, knowing fully well that it would flop. So here you go, Kus, I love you all.
You guys, I can't stop thinking about what if Ragwill's Ladybug was dubbed by British people.
Tiki, spots on.
Leg. Close out! What am I supposed to do with this? Make tea?
I would stick around, but then you'd be able to see me without my mask. And then you wouldn't be able to resist me.
That was actually pretty bad, I'm sorry.
Do you remember our shooting contests? I'm really sorry I didn't go to your dad's funeral.
The Order of Men. Phil's a Minecraft. Me. Everyone else. Dream. Wilbur.
Huh. Hey, Adrian.
Hey, Sop. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Huh? Nothing.
No. Let's see it.
I'd rather not.
Don't be shy. Let's see it.
I'm so sorry. Just leave.
Miraculous Ladybug.
Let's give it a shot.
I can feel it right here.
We'll do the honors during its official.
She said, baby, let's go.
Hey, Ladybug. I guess it's finally time to reveal our identities to each other.
Oh, great. Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, for one, I... so it'll brag. I am actually a famous model, and I'm actually pretty well known around here. Oh, that's where you get your cocky attitude from. Yup, the one and only Adrienne Agress. Yeah, Adrienne is way more legit than you are. What makes you say that? Because he's an actual nice, humble person, unlike you. Okay? Your silence is concerning.
Wait.
He's a psychopath.
This scene is